Check out the props that AK Yearling designed specially for the movie. You read my mind.